former President Donald Trump showed up for the mixed martial arts event amid a weekend of campaign stops in Las Vegas and Iowa. Trump drew a loud reaction from the audience at UFC 290 on Saturday evening. While at T-Mobile Arena, Trump chatted with notable political allies and celebrities.